Hey guys, I was at Costco today and I was shopping for Tide Pods, and apparently Tide Pods at Costco is actually pretty inexpensive. It's about 168 count for $29. That's about 18 cents per load. Normally I buy online and I buy like Meadow scented. There's other scented versions online. I'll leave a few links below. There's a larger variety online in terms of buying different scented or unscented ones. But on Costco, locally, you actually get 4 bags of these 42 counts for $30, which is a very good deal. Online, it's about $22 for 96, and so it's about 22 cents per load. If you get a different variety, it might be even less, like about 86 count or something like that, for about the same $22, which makes it about almost 24, 25 cents a load. Of course, keep these things away from kids because they might, play with the stuff, and that's not cool. Anyways, that's why I forgot to let you guys know. I went shopping at Costco and they had Tide Pods on sale, which is pretty cool. So please like, subscribe, hit the bell button for more Costco finds and other fun stuff, and I will see you next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Stay tuned for more.